Over 1,000 people have run down these aisles. And when you add it all up, they've won over $1 million in cash. Now, it's on to $2 million. Who's got the sweet and low? Okay, you're on. Who's got the Cosmopolitan magazine? Okay, you're on. Who's got the whisk detergent? Okay, you're on. It's Supermarket Sweep. And here is our host, David Ruprecht.
Thank you. Hi, guys. And hello to you, and welcome to Supermarket Sweep. Well, our contestants are all set to go, hoping to build up their sweep time to get a chance at that $5,000. So let's get them started with their free 1 minute and 30 seconds to use in the big sweep. And there it is. And on top of that, here's a chance to pick up another 10 seconds and a cash bonus. So get your hands on your buzzers. There's nothing beatnik, hippie, or bohemian about enjoying the saltine made by Maggie.
Premium.
Made by Premium. Good for you, Maggie. That's 10 seconds. Les, get that specially marked Premium back to me in 30 seconds. It's worth $50. 20 seconds or less, it's $100. And go! Quite in time, but listen, you did get 10 seconds. Congratulations. Okay, let's see who else we have playing. Hi, Kelley.
Hi.
Hi, how do you know Vicky?
I'm Vicky's secretary.
Oh, Vicky, what do you do?
I'm a certified paralegal.
Oh. Why did you give Kelley the day off?
Because I wanted to win $5,000.
Good reason. All right, and Tracey, how do you know Stacey?
She's my twin sister.
Oh, really? Never would have guessed. What do you do, Stacey?
I'm a full-time student, and I'm studying nursing.
And how about you, Tracy?
I'm a nursing major also.
At the same school?
Yes.
Do a lot together, don't you? Les, how do you know Maggie?
This is my lovely wife.
And what do you do, Maggie?
I'm a flight attendant and a full-time mother.
Whew, a lot of full-time. Yeah. How about you, Les?
I'm a pilot for a major express air freight carrier.
Oh, so you fly at night a lot?
Yes, sir.
And I detect an accent. Where are you all from?
Bedford, Texas.
Bedford, Texas.
Yeah.
And where do you fly out of, Les?
I fly out of Wilmington, Ohio.
That's a heck of a commute.
Yes, sir.
Okay, you ready to play the game? All right, we're going to give our first players a chance to pick up some extra seconds. So, partners, we'll see you all in a little bit. Okay, I'm going to name three products, then ask you a question. All you have to do is tell me which product I'm talking about. Get your hands on your buzzers. If you had your choice between Comet, Combat, and Comtrex, which would you choose to kill cold symptoms? Vicky.
Comtrex.
That's the one. Cold symptom killer. Now, considering Crystal Light, Crystal Pepsi, and Folgers crystals, which is freeze-dried? Maggie.
Folgers crystals.
That's the freeze-dried one. All right. Between Cremora, Crest, and Crisco, which is best used stirred in a cup of... Maggie?
Cremora.
Stirred in a cup of coffee. That's it, Maggie. Okay, here's the last. When it comes to Duncan Hines, Dinty Moore, and Dr. Pepper, who would know the most about beet soup? Maggie?
Dinty Moore.
That's the one. Okay, so let's see. We have Stacey with a minute and 30, Vicky with a minute and 40, Maggie's in the lead with 2 minutes and 10 seconds. When we come back, there'll be a second mini sweep and another run at a cash bonus. Welcome back to Supermarket Sweep. All right. Partners have changed places. We're ready for our second mini sweep. So first, let's see who gets the 10 seconds. Hands on your buzzers. This bubbly citrus drink is very nice. In fact, you might call it a blank of life. Kelley.
Life.
Life's a life. Okay. So that's 10 seconds. Thanks to Kelley. Now, thanks to Vicky, you got the chance to pick up the $50. Get that specially marked slice and get it back to me fast. You ready? And go!
Come on, Vicky.
Marked and all, under 20 seconds, $100. Congratulations. All right, it's time to price some items. We're going to give our other players a chance to play. So, partners, we'll see you all later. Now, if you just look at these three items over here, we have a 6-ounce box of stovetop stuffing mix, a 16-ounce box of Ronzoni Rotelli 124 pasta, and a 24-ounce jar of Old El Paso thick and chunky salsa. Which of these three do you think sells for over $2? Over $2. Do you think it's one, two, or three? Lock in your answer, and you'll get 10 extra seconds of sweep time if you're right. Of course, it's 20 extra seconds each if all three of you are right. Kelley, which one?
I picked number three, the Old El Paso salsa.
You think Old El Paso is over $2. Tracey, how about you?
I picked number three, the Old El Paso chicken.
You like Old El Paso, too. Okay, Les, how about you?
I picked the number three, the Old El Paso.
You also like the thick and chunky salsa. All right, let's keep our fingers crossed. The product up here that sells for over $2 is... It is the Old El Paso. It goes for $2.69. Good. Kelley gets 30 seconds. Tracey gets 30 seconds, and Les gets 30 seconds. Very good. Good for you. All right, let's go on to our next game. I know that you're all familiar with the tabloids at the checkout stand. I'm going to give you some headlines about some famous person or event. When you know who or what it is, buzz in. Beautiful brown curls land leading lady new job. Tracey.
Bette Midler?
No. Sitcom star just started plugging nice and easy hair color. Kelley.
Sybil Shepherd?
No. She's still playing smart-mouthed Elaine on the hit comedy Seinfeld. Beautiful brown curls land leading lady new job. Sitcom star just started plugging nice and easy hair color. She's still playing smart-mouthed Elaine on the hit comedy Seinfeld. Les.
Shirley Temple.
Oh, no, by golly. Golly, it was Julia Louis-Dreyfus. But you're flying all night. You don't have time to watch it.
No, sir, sure.
Shirley Temple, indeed. Okay, here's the next one. This guy's third career could be music. 82-year-old always wanted to take harmonica lessons and just started. Tutor comes to ex-president's home twice a week. Kelley.
Ronald Reagan?
Yes. Good for you. I didn't know that. Ronald Reagan's taking up the mouth harp. Okay, here's the last one. Reports say royal lady is looking for... Tracey.
Diana?
No. Reports say royal lady is looking for a fun-loving hunk with a brain to liven up her life. Princess plans move to New York. 36-year-old widow to be named UN ambassador from Monaco by dad, Kelley.
Princess Caroline.
Yes, and her dad is Prince Rainier. All right, so we have Tracey with 2 minutes, Kelley and Les each have 2 minutes and 40 seconds. Come on, partners, it's time for the round robin game. Now, the round robin has a total of 6 questions, and it's your last chance to add time onto your sweep. Partners, you're going to be up next. I'll show you a scrambled up word of an item or a brand name sold out here in our market, then give you 3 clues about it. Hands on your buzzers. Here's the first one. Cone. Ice cream. Kelley.
Drumstick.
That's it. James. And the next one. Drink. Maggie.
Gatorade.
Let's find out. Yes, James. Here's the next one. Color. Kelley.
Crayola.
Is it? Yes, James. The next one, cleaner. Bray. Maggie.
Fantastic.
Find out. Yes, Jane. And the next one. Blade. Kelly.
Gillette.
Let's see. Yes, Jane. Oh. And here is the last one in the round robin game. Frozen. Chocolate. Maggie.
Fudgesicle.
Check it out. Yes. Boy, the lead kept bouncing back and forth there. So let's see. We have Tracey and Stacey with 2 minutes. Les and Maggie have 3 minutes and 10 seconds. Kelley and Vicky also have 3 minutes and 10 seconds. And that $100 you picked up in the mini sweep. Who's going to be out there with the cart running the big sweep? Kelley, Tracey, and Maggie. Don't you dare go away. When we come back, you're going to see them running like wild through our aisles. They've got a chance at $5,000 here on Supermarket Sweep.
Promotional consideration provided by...
Anxious, pressured, is your world closing in? New St. John's Wort Extra can open up your world naturally. It relieves, relaxes, restores from sundown.
New Steamback Ultra from Hoover has 5 rotating brushes for professional results, plus 2 more on its exclusive powered hand tool. New Steamback Ultra, only from Hoover.
Welcome back, and now it's time for the big sweep. All right. Team number one, Kelley and Vicky, you have 3 minutes and 10 seconds. Maggie and Les, you also have 3 minutes and 10 seconds. Tracey and Stacey have 2 minutes. Okay, everything out there in the supermarket is yours. You take whatever you want and fill up as many of these carts as you can. Now, listen very carefully because these are the big money makers in today's sweep. We have a new and exciting way for you to earn $250. Out there in the market, there are 3 instant coupon machines. All you have to do, go over there, grab a coupon from any machine, and find the matching product. You get all 3 products before the bell. I will add $250 to your sweep total. Also, those of you remaining back here at the check stand with me, we're going to have you decorate some cake. Now, if your partner brings back a cake decorating tube from the market, all you have to do is go over there to the cake table, write Supermarket Sweep along with your team number on a cake, finish all the writing, get back here behind the line before the bell. You will have earned an extra $100 for your team. Also, don't forget candy for $100, coffee for $100, and our special bonuses, which could be worth now as much as $250. The team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes at the bell wins the game. That's the team that gets the chance for $5,000. Okay, runners, get ready. The clock is set at 3 minutes and 10 seconds, and that's when Kelley and Maggie will take off. On your mark, get set, go!
It's a double takeoff, and Kelley is stopping right here to grab cans of Nestle Sweet Success off of the end of the aisle display, and she makes a quick move over to the instant powder dry milk. Kelly's found a great way to claim almost $80 in groceries on the spot. In the meantime, Maggie is going at it at the baby care section. That's Carnation Good Start formula she's grabbing. Kelley is ready for Miller time, and the sweep has just begun. Now Maggie's getting cheese, but she's so focused she doesn't spot that Nestle's Crunch bonus. Oh no, she lost her cheese. Kelley has dropped off her bonus with her partner, and she's back in the race. She's going for fresh ground Millstone coffee and a little iced tea chaser. Towards the back of the market, Maggie is grabbing cake decorating tube. Has anyone noticed that so far Kelley has only shopped for drinks? It's finally Tracy's turn. She's coming at us and quickly grabs a coupon for Hunt's Old Country Spaghetti Sauce. And I think she's having difficulty finding the right sauce. She steadies those cans. It's right there. She got it, but she doesn't look convinced. And here's Maggie backing up to the beef case. She's going for one of our most expensive items. Kelley's in for a real workout. Those 2.5-gallon containers of corn all are bulky, but they go for almost $14 each. We're looking at the frosting prowess of Maggie's husband, Les. And oops, he's got S problems. Meanwhile, Maggie's loading up on supersized Planters peanuts, and she's moving like a peanut loading machine. And there's the bonus that Maggie left behind. Tracey grabs that crunch bar and quickly piles in the gourmet cheese. Kelly's looking a little weary as she tries her skill at the candy scale. Her bag is worth 55, 45, not enough.
Go on, Kelly!
99 cents, that's just the encouragement Kelly needed. She just earned Team One $100 and she's still shopping. Whoops, she needs to pick that up. Good, she avoided a penalty and got what she wanted. Tracey is stopping for supersized Quaker oatmeal. At a 10 spot each, she's doing fine. And here comes Maggie. It looks like she wants to try her hand at the candy corner. And time is starting to get short. First, she needs a bag. Whoops, she got it. Now, just open the bag. There, she gets a scoop. And there's Kelly. She's in the popcorn section, and she's taking a box of Orville Redenbacher. Yikes, it's raining butterscotch drops, and Maggie's going after them. Tracy's going for roast. Maggie's got to get that bag into her car to earn the $100. Good. Kelly is finishing up her shopping. And it's all over.
Okay, that's it, everybody. Come on back. Thanks, Johnny. All right. Just a few seconds. We'll find out who has the highest total back here. That's the team that's going to be going for the $5,000 in the cash that is just waiting to be won. Okay, start unloading, everybody. Okay. So tell me, did you stick to the game plan that you had?
I did.
You did, and you got everything you wanted?
Well, I didn't get as far as I wanted, but I got just about everything I wanted.
Was it kind of like what it seems like on TV when you were watching it?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, those baskets get heavy, though.
Yeah.
They're all heavy.
All right. Okay, Tracey, how did you feel you did?
Great.
Well, you look like you were having fun out there.
One thing, it looks easier on TV.
Yeah. It looks easier than it was out here.
Right.
Yeah, so what kind of advice would you give to somebody else who's going to run a sweep?
Run track.
Run track, there you go. All right, we'll be right back with more excitement right after this.
If you would like to be a contestant on Supermarket Sweep and will be in the Los Angeles area, call area code 213-960-2444. Promotional consideration provided by...
Chocolate milk? This isn't ordinary chocolate milk. It's rich chocolate Ovaltine. It's got vitamins. Nestle Quick has none. For us, it's rich chocolate Ovaltine.
More Ovaltine, please!
They taste just like a Jelly Belly. 40 fun flavors, 4 calories per bean, 0 fat. It's Jelly Belly, the original gourmet jelly bean.
Welcome back to Supermarket Sweep. All right, our checkers have entered all of this merchandise in the registers. Now we're going to hit the totals, find out who did win the big sweep. Tracey and Stacey, let's see how much your bonus is worth. $200. Good for you. Now, we add all your groceries to that, and that gives you a grand total today of $741. Congratulations. Maggie and Les, let's see. You got the cake there. Let me see the cake that you made, Les. Good. That's $100. I'm glad you're a pilot and not a calligrapher, though. I'll tell you that. And you got a bag of candy. That's another $100. We add all of your groceries to that, and that gives you a grand total today of $908. That puts you two in the lead. Okay, Kelly and Vicky. Let's see, you got the bag of candy also. That's $100. There's a bag of coffee. That's another $100. You picked up another $100 in the second mini sweep earlier in the game. Now let's find out how much your bonus is worth.
$100.
And another $100. So now, when we add all your groceries to that, if your grand total is higher than $908, you win the game. If not, Maggie and Les are going to be out there looking for $5,000. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $1,072. Kelly and Vicky do win. Thank you all for playing with us. We have some great gifts for you. Okay. Kelly, you're the secretary, right?
Yes.
You are out there running. If you guys find $5,000, that you get another day off?
No.
No. Okay. Now, listen, as soon as I finish reading this first clue, the one-minute countdown starts. All right? You chose bonus game number 3. This is your first clue. He's got thongs, sunglasses, pink fur, a cotton tail, he carries a drum, and he's still going.
And we're ready for
go.
Go. Kitchen.
No, battery.
Yes, okay.
Yes, oh, God.
Treat your steak to the taste that is named at the number which is equal to 80 minus 23.
A1 steak sauce? No, steak sauce. It's steak sauce. Sauce.
Here, wait. Heinz,
oh, God. The name of their salty snacks could also refer to some pretty and decorative containers for your ferns. Boston,
chip.
And pretzel. The name of their salty snacks could also refer to some pretty and decorative containers for your ferns. Ferns, plants, Boston. There it is.
You sure about that day off, Vicky? You did $5,000 right there. Add that to everything that you got on the sweep. You got more than that. You got $6,072. Congratulations. And this is David Rubrek saying goodbye for Supermarket Sweep. Now listen, the next time you're at a checkout counter and you hear the beep, just think of the fun you could have on Supermarket Sweep!
Promotional consideration provided by New Wind Tunnel by Hoover. Picks up more dirt than any other clean air upright. Wind Tunnel by Hoover.
Bertolli, Italy's best-loved olive oil, brings out the true flavor of the foods you prepare. Remember, if you want it to be better, it better be Bertolli. You remember her from L.A. Law, but tonight, watch Intimate Portrait Jill Eikenberry at 7, then at 9, a premiere on the Lifetime Nighttime movie. Check out The Nanny's Nightmare. A nightmare of a different kind is coming up next with Debt.
This is Johnny Gilbert for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.